On today's video, I'm gonna tell you all about what happened at the Cyclocross World Championship race that took place today in Oostende, and I'll also tell you the race results, and we're starting right now. I'm Daniel from The Cyclist and welcome to another video. If you want to learn a bunch of stuff about cycling, make sure you click on the subscribe button. Today was the Cyclocross World Championship that took place in Oostende in Belgium. This race marks the end of the cyclocross season, and the winner of this race gets to wear the rainbow jersey for the next 12 months. The biggest players on this game are Mathieu van der Poel, Wout van Aert and Tom Pidcock, and this is what happened. On lap 1, Mathieu van der Poel and Wout van Aert took the front, but Wout van Aert charged ahead and took a 5-second lead, but the big names were right on his neck. These guys are powering through the sand sections with speeds over 50 km per hour, and they are not pushing their bikes at any point, and this race is so fast already. Right after the sand section, Wout van Aert and Mathieu van der Poel turned the screw and opened a gap of about 10 bike lengths to the rest of the peloton, and they continued to push. At the end of the first lap, the leading duo had a 15 seconds gap over four Belgians, and Tom Pidcock was 4 seconds behind the two leaders. On lap 2, Mathieu van der Poel makes two mistakes, one after the other, and Wout van Aert opens a few seconds gap, and then halfway through the same lap, Mathieu van der Poel made another mistake and paid a huge price for that coming off his bike. His lack of concentration and his nerves are really showing on this lap. At the end of lap 2, after all of his mistakes, Mathieu van der Poel is 15 seconds behind Wout van Aert, Tom Ertz 29 seconds behind the leader, and Tom Pidcock is 46 seconds behind Wout van Aert. At the beginning of lap 3, we have Wout van Aert, Mathieu van der Poel, Tom Ertz, Eli Eyserbeet, Michael van der Hart, Hermans in 7th, Tom Pidcock is 8th, Van den Haar is 11th, and Vermeersch is 12th. Mathieu van der Poel changed bikes quickly and gave it all to chase Wout van Aert, and he did exactly that. At the end of the lap, the duo were together again, and then Wout van Aert had a puncture, changed bikes quickly but lost 11 seconds to Mathieu van der Poel, and that gap continued to grow lap by lap, and Mathieu van der Poel pushed full steam ahead. Wout van Aert was not able to bridge that gap, and Mathieu van der Poel was crowded the winner with 37 seconds in front of Wout van Aert, 1:24 in front of Tom Ertz, and 1:37 in front of Tom Pidcock. With this win, Mathieu van der Poel is the Cyclocross World Champion for 2021. This is his third World Championship in a row and his fourth title, so well done to Mathieu van der Poel. And this brings us to the end of this video, and if you haven't done it yet, make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.